Juan Hernandez with the Low Blow and Southwest Fight News here with Mary McGee. How's Albuquerque treating you?
Albuquerque is beautiful. I like it here. I like the people. You guys are the people too.
I like everybody.
Yeah. Now you have a big fight against Holly Holm in her hometown. Are there any nerves or anything going into this fight?
It's quite natural for anybody to have some nerves before any fight, but I just consider them pre-fight jitters where you're excited and you know your body's ready and you're just anticipating the time is what I consider it.
You were up in the mountains yesterday and you said you felt pretty comfortable. So the altitude isn't bothering you at all? It doesn't seem like it?
I told them that in my last fight, but my team insisted that, they insisted that I came out here early to adjust more, even though I didn't feel it. And everybody's different. Some people it affects bad and some people adjust good, and I guess I'm just one that adjusted well.
That's a pretty big fight because it's Holly Holm's last fight. She's widely considered one of the top five female boxers of all time. Do you feel like this is your chance just to spoil that last fight for her?
I mean, of course. I have respect for what she done in her career as far as becoming a world champion. But at the end of the day, I'm a fighter. So I train to win fights, you know, train to lose any fights. And I feel like that I have the skills and the will to win this fight.
What was it like growing up in Gary, Indiana?
Gary, Indiana is nothing like Albuquerque. Trust me, it's rougher there. It's like, I didn't have a hard life because my grandparents took care of me, but trying to come up in boxing was pretty difficult. Gary.
You were telling me earlier that you went to the Gary Pell gym where there were mostly boys. How hard was that?
How that happened was I was a cheerleader in high school. And there was a boy there who said he was boxing at Gary Powell. And I'm like, it's not a boxing gym in Gary. He's like, yes, it is. It's down the street from the school. I said, well, I'm going. I want to train. So I went down there with the guy because I knew it would be guys there in shape. So I went down there with him.
Yeah. Now, what do you think of, I guess, the state of women's MMA, of boxing, excuse me, where do you think that it is now? Women's MMA, it's coming up right now. Women's boxing, I guess, isn't as popular right now, but there are some huge names in the sport right now. So what do you think of the point women's boxing is right now?
I'm kind of glad it developed the way it did. Over the last 25 years, it went from people only knowing like Christy Martin, Layla Ali, and those names, to now it's more so more names going out, and then the Olympics happening, women fought in the Olympics. So it's developing well. I know that the money won't be there for, per se, maybe my generation, but we're building it for later girls to come along.
Now, what do you think a victory over Holly Holm will do for you Saturday night?
I'll be the pound-for-pound queen of the ring, right? Mm-hmm. I trained hard, and I'm really confident. I have no plans on losing. I don't even, fighters do visuals. So any true athlete does a visual of their self in a fight, and I see myself doing well.
Yeah. And then finally, we better bring up where you're actually staying right now with Stephanie Jaramillo, who many feel she pulled off a victory against Holly Holm several years ago. What's it like being here in her home gym?
I had just met Stephanie when I had came in town. I had been talking to her back when I was at home, and I really like Stephanie. I mean, she's been real kind to me. She's worked with me well, so I'm glad I met her. We'll be friends forever.
And finally, the Saturday night, it's your biggest fight of your career. Do you have any message to your fans back in Gary or just in the boxing world?
I'm going to come home with two titles May 12th when I get on my plane, trust me.
Make sure you guys catch it at the Route 66 Casino. Mary McGee against Holly Holm. It's going to be a great fight. I'll see you guys.